welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
For 328 days, Bayley has been the SmackDown Women's Champion. But there is something much different about her tonight.
That could be the understatement of the week. Something devious. Bayley's been almost despondent recently.
And look at the steel chair, Corey, all banged up. You have to believe that's the chair that Bayley used last week to send Sasha Banks to the medical center with serious injuries.
How do you know that? That seems a little presumptive.
Look at the way the chair is. It's got dents all over it.
Listen, Bayley's here to address the WWE Universe. Of course she brought her own seat to sit down.